You are Alpha and Omega. You are the beginning and the end. You're our Father. You're our Redeemer. Father, we thank you, Lord God, that you're our way maker. You're our healer. You're everything that we stand in need of. So, Father, this morning we honor you and we ask that you would empty us and fill us just yet again. To be anything that's not like you, Lord God, but move it in the name of Jesus. And let us reflect you in all that we are and all that we do. In Jesus' name, let me pray. The church say amen and amen.